just looking at some of the drafts of the work products. We'll have a first draft of the forecasting in April. We get the updates to the ag in July. You'll get to see those results at the June joint meeting. And then the forecast for the gap information and management practices is scheduled for October. Those are kind of our work products of draft to summarize the technical analysis.
The joint meeting you said would be Oliver County, plus or who?
For us, it's going to be the six that are here. So Middle Okmulgee, Upper Oconee, Savannah, Apodiche, Coastal, Altamaha, and Swansea County.
How soon will we know the actual date?
We had Altamaha last week, and Jennifer was like 99% sure, and it was about securing the venue. So I would expect us to know within a week or two at the most. And we can clarify that for you.
That'd be in June, right?
Yes, sir.
I'm out on the 3rd.
From what we're hearing so far, we're, again, don't quote us, but we're thinking it might be the first couple, somewhere in that first couple weeks of June. So that hopefully will work out for you, too.
And when we go on break, I'll email Jennifer just to see if I can get an update from her. Maybe we do know the date. Continuing just kind of through the work product, so we'll have a final draft in December. EPD will public notice that. It'll be a 45-day public comment period. And then council will review and provide comments that we would incorporate in February, and the final recommendations towards the end of February, and that gives them a month to get that through the adoption period to get approved and adopted by March 31st. So with that, how close are we to 11:15? We actually caught up, so we went through that a little quicker. It was a pleasure to have a 15-minute break or something.
Yeah, I know we need a break. I know Eugene needs a break.
Great.